Also new this morning, Goldsboro police are investigating a deadly shooting. They say it happened around 10:30 Saturday night on Brownrigg Street. Officers found Aubrey Redding Jr. suffering from multiple gunshots in the middle of the street, and he later died at the hospital. Police have not yet said if any arrests have been made.